Bloody barcodes. Two subs and Grim will eat a pouch. You heard it here first. Like an entire pouch as well. I like how easy we're going on me for my first cat food eating experience. I wonder if you'd get in trouble if I threw the cat food up on stream. Would that be against Twitch? How is Twitch with vomiting? I can choose the species of meat chunk. Oh well, when you put it like that. You guys getting a little window into Emily's mind? Guriella subbed twice. Now I have to eat cat food, Emily. You happy?
Think about what chugs you want.
The human chunks. There's a post on Reddit about how I should be eating cat food?
No, about how to double this, but ABC TSF is hot ketchup from
Post. Why?
Because either I have a window.
Yikes. I am currently streaming, yeah. You wouldn't guess it because Emily's talking to you about cat food, but... Why is it not clicking on stuff? GG. Stuck, are you here? This was for you. Oh yes, guys, please go join my Discord. I keep forgetting to say. I'm gonna type it again even though Uriel just did it, so I feel like I'm in charge, but I'm not. I'm not in charge, guys. I always forget to put the Discord thing. Every game, the other stream, we're gonna do it, okay? until I have everyone in my Discord. Guys, I can't eat cat food on stream. I'll get banned forever. It's an animal abuse, and I'm the animal that's being abused. It'll have to be an OnlyFans thing, surely. Pretend to be bird, eat cat food. How does that make sense? Bird is not an animal. Oh, I see. That's fine. Just put the eating the cat food on your private Snapchat. Guys, 2020 was weird enough, but now we're here. Now we're eating cat food for subs. I should have a little plaque to say, we'll eat cat food for subs. So these shield batteries actually held everything, like so many lings have been thrown at this. Like one Voidray ended the game. More cat food eating chat? You guys are unbelievable. One of us isn't got real MMR. Oh, look at my MMR. What a dream MMR. It will